1 crescendo.
As the intro starts, 32-43, the Amperes launches a nice note into the mosh pit. Do a little crowd surfing. The Blue Alliance is able to score 19 points during the autonomous time. As the tele-op period starts, two of the three Red Alliance members make that three of three Red Alliance members, all were able to shoot notes toward the Blue Alliance. Is out scavenging for notes, seeking their inspiration. They bring them back. Team 32-45, the Ravens had a note, but it was a little pianissimo to start with. That second note was much more crescendoed. Deshaun Robotics puts up a note that is just flat. However, the Amperes are able to score a note into their speaker. A lot of action going on here, but Blue has managed to open up something of a lead. Trying to cut into that is the Haywire Robotics. But Blue continues to bring the notes down. Team 2486, the Coconuts, appears to be disabled. That's not good news for the Blue Alliance. Ravens bring back a note. It's just sharp. But on further review, they're able to tune it up and get it into the speaker. Shoshone Robotics has begun their climb. With 20 seconds left in the match, all three of the Red Alliance robots are looking to climb, to climb onto stage and to get those points. They're attempting to have Haywire Robotics and the Amperes on the same stage. That will constitute a harmony. Solid victory on points, and the Blue Alliance will receive three ranking points, two for the victory, one for the melody. However, the Red Alliance will also receive a ranking point. Having all three